What's going on, KTF family? You already know what it is. And if you don't, it's your boy Preston, a.k.a. Press, a.k.a. P. You already know. You got to break it down. I'm back with another reaction video. Today, we're reacting to top 10 Raw moments from this week. So, without further ado, let's get into these body slams and shit, man. Let's get into these body slams. Shout out to John Cena. They gonna hit us from the ad. I feel it. I can feel it coming in the air tonight. It's only 15 seconds.
Changing the royal after
bet it's about miles. Nothing.
Kevin Harvick. If you'd used Mobile One annual protection, you wouldn't have.
Y'all gonna see Saw? Saw Friday? With Jigsaw?
Don't change your oil.
I don't know if he's dead or if it's a copycat. I don't know.
They're not done yet.
Cruiserweights. Oh, shit.
What the cruiserweight division is all about.
This is absolutely incredible.
The German judges gave it a 10.
And Selena got by Kalisto.
That move cold. Slicey. I've been wrestling with my mask. Sometimes I get hot wearing a hat and shit. Mickey James with the... the Day Day Tay. They call it a DDT. I call it a Day Day Tay.
Unfortunately, due to a vocal cord injury, don't you hate when that happens?
What?
I have a prepared statement on behalf of Mr. Amore. It goes as follows. If you know it, please feel free to say it along with us.
Somebody take the mic from this guy. What are you talking about?
His name is Enzo Amore, and he is indeed a certified G. And a bona fide stud, and you cannot teach that.
Hey, yeah.
Thank you. Bada boom, realest champion in the room. How are you doing?
Like, that whole segment.
How many times have I said this guy's temper?
Enzo should just did his stick. Just left that there. Damn, he got whacked with that guitar. Damn. That was personal.
And Emma rolling Asuka up. Shoulders are down.
Hey, the debut of Asuka. I didn't get to see that, man. If y'all seen it, like, did she do good? She already... Yeah, she probably did do good.
Oh no.
Kane versus Finn Balor? I missed this shit. He need to be the Demon King though. He need to be the Demon King to face Kane.
He stands over a fallen Balor and he's not finished.
Man, he went out there just regular Finn Balor, man. You know why this is happening to you now. Like, you had to transform to take down a monster.
This is a different monster right here. Diabolical. Another choke slam.
Damn, bro. Yeah, got him, bro.
And going for a
damn! He making him look like a cruiserweight. He making him look like a cruiserweight.
Guys, this is a mess. This is a mess. Sadistic monster.
This is a third choke slam.
Hey, shout out to Kane, though, man. He was champion in 1998 for a day. One of the pay per view lost it next night on Monday Night Raw and shit. What's going on here?
No.
Oh shit! Shout out to the Divas. Yeah. What?
You, Jinder Mahal.
Jinder Mahal versus Brock Lesnar. Let's get it. I don't know how this match gonna play out, y'all. I mean, Jinder Mahal, he not that really good of a wrestler. You know what I'm saying? Brock Lesnar, he a monster, man. Like, even before he went to UFC, he was a great wrestler. You know what I'm saying? Like, he moved, he had the strength of Goldberg, but he moved like Rey Mysterio and shit. But now all he do is just dominate. You know what I'm saying? I mean, he get paid so much, it don't matter no more. But like Jinder Mahal, they trying to build him up as a star. You know what I'm saying? His talking got better. His physique got better. But his wrestling skills, I mean, they getting better slowly. But I mean, I wonder how that match is gonna work. I don't know. Shout out to the Shield. Where Roman at? If you know where Roman is, let me know in the comments down below. Where Roman Reigns at? Ah. AJ Styles and won't know. Kurt Angle and Shane McMahon, 2001, King of the Ring. When Kurt Angle, with a belly-to-belly suplex, Kurt Angle through the Shield, whether the screen or the entrance, whatever you want to call it. Glass shattered everything. Damn. Shout out to SmackDown. Shout out to SmackDown. They want hands. Damn. Hey, shout out to the Shield never going. The Shield never going.
Ambrose, the Shield. But Rollins and Ambrose are out.
The Shield never going.
Chairs and equalizers.
Oh, man.
Damn, now they going. Damn, where Roman at, bro? If Roman was here, you know, where Brock Lesnar at? You team Raw. Damn. That's why you don't leave work early. Shit.
Make it Kurt stare at what's happened to the
if Brock Lesnar was there, hey, everybody be laid out right now. Everyone. Series, might even the fans
you
be.
To bring your gold medal. What's left of your Raw roster. And we're all going to finish what we started.
I can't wait to Survivor Series, man. It's about to be lit. Hey, let me know what you think about the videos down in the comments below. You already know what it is, man. Keep the faith. Until next time, peace.